He reached me down and picked me up, turned me around. Now I'm walking, as Paul says, in the newness of life. Thank you. I want you to understand. If you believe in Jesus, at his simple touch, broken lives are mended. Do you hear what I'm saying? At Jesus' simple touch, oh good God Almighty, bodies have been healed. You hear what I'm saying? At Jesus' touch, broken relationships are mended. If Jesus touched your life, you ain't gonna be like you used to be. May the work you do speak for you. Let me tell you something, my brothers and sisters, time is winding up. I used to hear the old saints saying down in St. John, justice in this land, God is gonna move his hand. Time is winding up. It's time to let go of all that hurt. It's time to let go of all that pain. It's time to let go of them folk who done you wrong. So what, they done you wrong? You're moving forward. Because if you want to hear him say, well done. If you want to hear him say, well done. If you want to hear him say, well done. That good and faithful servant. Come on up on a higher. I'm going to make you ruler of many things. Thank God Almighty. How many here this morning want to go up a little higher? But he can't do when you're full of stuff. Do you understand me? That's why it's important to always go around saying, may the work I do, not what I've done, because yesterday is gone. You can't bring it back. But may the work I do speak for me. Oh, I may have done some wrong things, but I know it's in the past. I'm trying to walk as Paul said. If you are a believer, when Jesus went to the grave, all your sins, help me, Brother Speedy, all your sins went to the grave. But when Jesus got up, you were able to walk in the newness of life. Oh, I wish I had somebody here this morning who understands what I'm talking about. May the work I do speak for me. Jesus said it in the passage of scripture. He said, greater works you'll be able to do. If you only just believe, I don't care what is going on. Now listen, you may have had some serious setbacks. Some serious setbacks in your life. To the point you think that there is no hope for recovery. But I'm here to tell you, if you would just believe in the power of the Holy Spirit right here on the day of Pentecost, if you would just believe, he will work it out. You may be seated. He will work it out. He will work it out. I'm here to tell you that he'll work it out. He'll work it out. So I want you to do this for me. As you move on throughout this day, and you go on into your work day, I want you to remember, whenever you stop and think about it, as the pastor said, may the work I do speak for you. You understand? Somebody you're going to come into between now and daylight tomorrow.
Yes, yes.
that's going to need to hear a word.
Yes.
Now listen, I'm not talking about a word coming from as a preacher. I'm talking about a word of love. I'm talking about a word of kindness. I'm talking about a word of generosity. Why can't you run up to somebody and say, you look like you're a little bit disheveled. Are you all right? But in the name of Jesus, I'm going to be here for you.
I know it.
May the work.
Sing it, baby.
Speak for me.
Listen, the word.